Hey everyone, it's Vincent back again, and I just want to give a heads up of a article I just posted on my blog of the Junice Global, and I have it's called Junice Global Marketing. Just a quick insights on that blog post is, you know, for reps in the Junice Global company, is finding your target market of Junice prospects and the main reasons why people join. And you know, you have some people that join, only about 15% of the people that you get in contact or attract to you into your business are motivated by the money, the lifestyle, the compensation plan, they're interested in promotions. Then you have some people that might be interested in the savings of, you know, different savings and discounts. Some people that you run into would be interested in just being in a position to help others, or it could be the products. Some people are into the one-time offers of certain different MLM companies. So there's different reasons why people do join into MLM, into the different MLM companies. So, but in this particular blog post, it's focused on the Junice Global company. So, different reasons why people join. And you can get effective marketing strategies and duplication strategies. So, here's a quote I've seen from one of the MLM top recruiters. He said, "If you are a leader, you would want to protect your team." And so we have to take in mind that there are four problems. Each rep in any MLM company, because of the success rate is quite high, the failure rate is so high, about 97%, or you know, somewhere close to that. There's four main problems of why people are having a difficult time in their MLM business. So, and they are generating unlimited targeted MLM leads. And then there's business funding, cash flow to take care of expenses such as autoship. Cutting edge, effective marketing strategies, online or offline, and it's up to you of what you choose to do. And duplication, having simple components in place that anyone can use to get started right away and be able to see results ASAP. So take a look at the blog post that I've posted and leave a comment if you could, and take care.